Let's go.
With unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our
The
allies,
Germans go
face
to
it and
France.
defeat it, we must.
England? Fun fact, when they were bombing England, they dropped a few bombs in Ireland as well, mistakenly.
This day we set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war in this hour of great sacrifice. We shall prevail.
Nice.
Paul, it's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France
Omaha.
from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
It's Omaha. God. I did my history project in this.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell are you on my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kind of looks like Clark Kent, except when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Aello's the bet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's had my back since Kasserine. So it's me 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that putt. You ready? Mm-hmm. That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. You get flushed.
No freaking.
Aiello had enough fighting him for 2 men.
Ma said never shake hands with a Jew.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Man, who needs a stupid pendant anyway?
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy, you'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
Well, you think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Just know he's gonna die in 1 point.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation
of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world.
Isn't this guy in Advanced
Warfare? Generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit.
Oh my God.
Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've got to advance. Stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're going to make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
Even like 3/4 of the people are going to be shot up. I mean, killed.
Teachers are supposed to be flat, right?
Sound scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, you got a light?
Sure thing.
Everybody down!
Oh, Jesus. Love to see.
Get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Oh my God.
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
Oh God.
You can do this!
Yes, sir! Oh, Jesus!
Go. see where I'm getting shot at. Oh my god.
Use that banger to breach the seawall!
Little god mode.
Daniel! Use the banger, I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker!
Okay, Zeus.
We're almost there!
I'll just open up the fucking
more
vulnerability.
Push forward into the trench! Hurry!
Oh. Oh. Feels like there's no aim assist.
Daniel, I need you and Justin to take point and clear those bunkers. Go right behind you! Crowds are done! Daniel, get a grenade in that bunker! Got it! A grenade!
Oh no. I'm so confused. Oh. I need ammo.
Could use some help!
Okay. Shoot no ammo.
First one down. All right, we got them all. Let's go. Let's go. MGs are still sweeping the beach. We gotta take them out.
You gonna be okay?
Thanks. I'm good now.
We gotta get one to the bunker.
German infantry.
Oh god, campers. Oh. I got my own. Still, oh. Oh my god. Cluster fuck.
Got your first aid
clear,
kit.
Let's go!
Where are you, Zeus?
Let's go! Everybody out! Bunker's clear!
How do I use it again? Oh, there you go. Fast knives would be nice in this. Hey, what?
Incoming!
There we go. Hey, what? Oh. Oh my god. Reload real quick. Oh crap. I've saved him, or is he dead already?
Flying in.
All right, Zussman. One more.
We got this, Daniel.
Okay, so I just did that for nothing.
Zussman!
Oh.
Oh shit.
Draw it. Circle. Okay, no one else is gonna help out. Everyone else is outside looking at this.
Can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
Yeah.
We've got to get over to that CCP.
Oh.
On your left.
I feel like everything's in slow motion. Come on.
We gotta take cover. How many? Too many. We're clear. Come on.
You call that fucking clear?
Keep your head down.
Did you get them?
They keep coming.
I like how this has infinite ammo.
Watch out! He's down. Let's move. We gotta move. I got you. Fuck!
No. I threw it back at the last second. Should be more quicker.
Watch out! He's down! Let's move!
Probably could like run away from it, but looks like it wasn't going anywhere.
We gotta move! I got you! Fuck! We can get down here!
There we go.
I gotcha! Stay down! Oh man, I'm bleeding out! Just keep pressure on it! Almost there!
Come on!
Come on up here! Move! Oh. Move.
Yes.
Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl? Huh?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey.
I predicted that.
Daniels.
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic.
No one's there.
I got this. Go. You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up!
Take some ammo, Daniels. I need more ammo, sir. It's here, Private.
Thank you.
Rushing
these faggots.
Be ready to engage.
Move fast. They're shelling that beach to shit.
Oh. Didn't even see. Oh my god, he's still alive.
Take cover. Hit the MG.
shouldn't have swapped this. I didn't even see it. Oh. I just...
They're coming up!
Oh my god. You know that quick light. Oh, they shot up.
Run.
I could have died somewhere.
Good work, Daniels. All right, fellas, rally on me to the assembly point.
I need ammo, sir.
Got you covered, Private. Pearson, I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many. When we took the beach, paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
I thought wrong.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Oh. There it is. That's the first mission complete. Damn. This is really good, though.